Hey guys, this is Amanda from Off-Leash Canine Training Houston. This is our newest board and train, Hudson. Hudson is a 2-year-old red heeler. Hudson's already been to us for a couple of lessons, so he does know a couple of things. He's super fearful of new areas. He's not bad with people, just a little bit scared, timid. The owner would like that to be worked on, a little bit more socialization. Hudson's brother Hank is also here with us, but he's working with Spencer. So let's see what he knows. Hudson, come. Come. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Sit, good boy. Sit, good boy. That's a good boy. Right. Good boy. Hudson, come. Good. Down. Oh, it looks like he knows down. Down, good boy. Down, good boy. Down, good boy. Okay, let's see how he does on a leash, other than being scared. I'm gonna walk up and down. He's kinda everywhere, super scared, just trying to get away. Other than that, I don't think he's going to be bad on a leash. So stick with us for the next 2 weeks to see his progress.
Thank you. Casey. This is Hudson, and that's Hank. They just got done with the 2-week board and train at K9 Off Leash. Before, they were little terrors, didn't listen at all, didn't heel, didn't place, didn't sit, and now they actually do all those things. I'm really impressed, especially within the 2 weeks, and I would definitely bring my dogs here if I were you.
Awesome. They're still happy dogs, love to run around.
Yeah, they're just really tired right now.
I bet.
They were running around all day.
All right. All right, well, thank you.